First, use the brim pattern to cut a piece of fusible webbing and lightly fuse it to the top of the brim. Then cut a square of fabric that is approximately 1 inch longer on each side than your brim. Stretch the fabric and pin it to the brim by folding it over the edge. Begin by pinning the center front, pull the fabric taut, and then pin the center back. Next, pin the left side, pull the fabric taut again, and then pin the right side. In this way, pin all the way around the brim. Once the fabric is pinned securely in place, baste the fabric to the buckram. Remove the pins. Trim away the extra fabric.